loving this shit! Dead cheerleader in the morning. Yeah!
Ooh! Torturing small animals? What kind of whack job waterboards Chip and Dale? That makes Guyliner here like the most uncoolest dude ever.
Welcome to the big show! Take this! Yeah! Crush your face!
Hit his ass hard!
Yeah! Take this, whore!
It's totally not punk to be so good at gymnastics. Kill this fucking guy, Juliet! Wait. Does that glitter makeup? Almost there. You're rocking, Juliet.
You think that hurts me? I just jizzed a little.
Your mohawk looks like a rooster thingamabob.
Your pain is my art. Ow! Your face's gonna be a sweet do-rag. Your pain is my art.
Fuck that shit up!
I'm gonna
destroy this
fucking thing!
Speakers!
Bring it on!
Julia, let's fuck up that speaker.
Yeah! Join me on stage for a death jam! Ow! Your pain! Yeah!
Almost there!
Damn it! Ooh, that one actually hurt a little, bitch! Bitch! Take this, whore! Take this,
bitch!
Take this, whore! Yes!
He's trying to kill us?
I can't wait to see you die!
And the finish! your bullshit!
Worry about gaining weight? Food would just fall out of my neck.
OMG! Then I wouldn't be as gross and fat as I am now.
I don't want chewed food falling out of my neck. That's disgusting.
Bye-bye, Straining! Onward to further victory!
Juliet! Execute maneuver 54B.
Right.
One, two, three!
Good luck, sis! And you too! Cute head boyfriend whose name I forget!
If it isn't the Pirates of the Jerk Goffian!
You've got a lot of gall setting foot on this ship, Stelpa.
Getting a little seasick.
All right, boys. Ymir, let's cut this bit into bite-sized chunks. I'm gonna use her face to make a hat. And use her spine as a back scratcher! Let's show her the Viking way! We are Viking short and stout! We like to drink and fuck!
Hit him with the blaster from far away. Who does he think he is, the one-armed Def Leppard dude? Zombies aren't bad enough. Now we have to worry about lightning? Hit him with the blaster from far away.
Lightning has always freaked me out.
Bites my non-existent balls.
Hurry, Juliet, get in! Rosalind! I was worried about you. Are you okay?
Yeah, I guess. This stupid bus broke down, but I fixed it.
Hey, Rosalind. Nice meeting you up close.
How did you fix the bus, Rosalind?
Just last week, you had to take your car to the shop because you didn't know cars needed oil. How could you know how to...
Rosalind, where are we going?
Rosalind? Hey.
You're great.
Where the hell are you?
Oh, sister Juliet and brother Nick. Let's travel to the land beyond the doors of perception. Step outside the boundaries of your mind. Lose yourself in the eternal collective unconscious. And rot.
Listen, lady, why don't you try using some deodorant? Because honestly, you smell like shit.
This one was just as insolent.
Rosalind!
Now, open your heart and let my music guide you into the world of everlasting peace and rot and hell.
Slow on, child, into the rush of chaos and dark.
Watch out!
All the lies yet true. All the lies yet true.
Be careful, Juliet! Watch out! Watch out!
All the thunder and rage of the people. Piss on the brave of the fallen warriors.
Be careful, Juliet!
Ambition, courage, pride, praise, freedom, nourishment, despair.
Now it's mine.
Chaos.
Macrame her stupid guts!
A trillion butterflies dance and glow in the air with their fluttering wings, eating away at our souls. One truth becomes. Two truths become.
There's like four of her. Is this for real? What the hell? Shoot that hippie!
Watch out! Be careful, Juliet!
One truth become
dead.
Two truths become before your eyes. The gates to the abyss are open.
Can I go home now? Oh my God. Shoot that hippie! Oh my God.
Now it's mine.
Your personality irks the hell out of me.
Time is always cool. Iron is always cold. Flames always burn.
Choke on your Birkenstocks, you psilocybin munching moron!
Heavy. Peace out. Way out.
We've been here the whole time.
Rosalind? She's not here.
Hey there, Juliet. Are you ready to boogie-woogie?
Who is this?
The one you ain't gonna level up on.
Why are you pretending to be Stephen Hawking?
I got the freaky little super freak right here.
Get your hands off of me, you zombie pedo! Juliet, don't worry about me,
If you want your sister back, baby, you need to win a game with me. Make your way to the Faulty Fun Center. I can't wait to party with your crew like it's 1983.
It's a trap, Juliet. We can't just rush in there alone.
We don't have any other choice, Nick. Who's gonna help us?
Hey, baby.
Daddy!
Mr. Starling?
You're the one from the phone! Give me back my sister!
What's the matter, baby? Didn't you like our phone S-E-X-X-X?
That's a pity.
Let me think. Dude, give us Rosalind now. And quit making fun of Stephen Hawking. He's a great man, you perv.
I'm the pervert? You the one with a head hanging from your hip.
I already told you, girlie.
If you want to win your sister back, you have to play the game.
I'm feeling hot.
Standing on it.
A UFO?
Great job, Juliet. But hurry! Break the next machine quickly!
Oh, no!
hold on. If you kill me, you never see your sister.
No!
Hey! You promised you'd give her back if we won!
You trusted what I said? I'm a mother freaking zombie! Drop the chainsaw now, ho.
Hey, baby.
For me.
Go ahead, Julia.
Looks like you're out of coins, weird voice guy.
May a speed to reggae program sorry, yo.
This is incredible. Juliet, you actually made it. Fantastic.
You! How could you do this? To our school! To the people we loved! What?
Juliet!
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Look who it is. Mary-Kate and Ashley.
Oh, Juliet. I've been getting so lonely since you've been wasting all my dark purveyors. Poor Lewis here is the only one left.
And there's about to be none.
Ah, cocky little whore. I like that.
Bring it on, douchebag. I'm gonna F you up.
I love your passion, babe. Looks like we can make beautiful death together. I've got a feeling when I start playing, you're just gonna die! Rock and roll is here to stay. You're not.
Come on. If I had my hands right now, I'd run away on them in a handstand.
Come on.
Ha ha ha!
is a real pain. Than this? Nothing! If I had my hands right now, I'd run away on them in a handstand. You know what's worse than this? Nothing! Hey! Hey! If I had my hands right now, I'd run away on them in a handstand.
Now, we gonna fly. You ready? Now let's go to the depths of hell! Hello, rock! Stop! Keep you waiting.
Sure, giant robot elephant doesn't even faze me anymore. Now I'm glad they slaughtered all those elephants in Africa. Fuck them.
Of elephant rock.
Make sure you don't fall behind here, Doc.
What's the matter?
Dude! Black Knight! You have no legs! Stop already! Where we die.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Happy birthday.
He's shown his true form, and it is ugly!
Juliet, can you hear me? Listen carefully as our connection is tenuous. You must do as I say.
Okay.
You're making good progress. A path will open for you if you move ahead, through his mouth and into his body.
Well, I'm pretty good at keeping guys out of my body. Never tried getting inside of someone else's.
Dad did what he did because he trusted you. Show him he was right to believe in you.
Okay, Nick. Let's get this over with.
Is in the air. Good. Not. Be careful.
my god, Dad. I really hope this was worth it. Oh my god, the stench.
Juliet, are you there?
Sensei?
That's his core. Listen carefully. This is your final lesson. Killer Billy is a mountain of tainted flesh, held together by evil spirits. You have to send a signal from its core, commanding it to self-destruct. Once the body is destroyed, all of the captured souls will be sent back to Rotten World. Take control of his core, and make him destroy himself.
How?
By detonating a Nick bomb.
A what?
Like you have throughout this battle, you must connect Nick's head to Swan's body.
But what will happen to Nick?
I am so sorry, as Nick will die. But perhaps...
Sensei? I can't hear you!
You were right all along, Juliet. There's a reason I'm here. There's a plan greater than all of us. But it's time to say goodbye. Put me there and make the bomb.
What?
You need to put me on Swan's body. It's the only way to stop him.
Nick, no! He said you'll die!
Juliet, it's okay. I feel strong for the first time in my life. I feel lucky to have been on this journey with you and your family. I feel like a zombie hunter.
I can't, Nick. I don't want to be without you.
I know, baby. But sometimes there are more important things than what we want in life.
Nick.
I love you too, baby, more than anything.